Number six, called Gremlin's Ear. It's a pretty short but very treacherous par four, especially if you hit some of these greenside bunkers down below.